Histories.
Yes. Married and died, divorced beheaded, survived. I'm Henry VIII, had six sorry wives. Some might say I ruined their lives. Catherine of Aragon was one. She failed to give me a son. I had to ask her for a divorce, so I broke up her heart, of course.
C is used to preserve their meat. A, they used ice. B, they stored it underground. Or C, they rubbed salt.
HHTV and this is live news of Henry VIII's wedding.
Oh, Henry, you do really smell. I'm guessing you didn't put your deodorant on today.
Excuse me?
Or false. The Tudor period began from 1487 to 1604.
Well, that's obviously false. It began in 1485 and ended in 1603. Thank you for your time.
You done me on yourself.
Well, I just stole the map of
you. Oh, it's a very bad crime. Get down.
Oh, we're live. Okay then. Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Jeremy Tudor Show. And today we have King Henry VIII. So, what are your problems?
Well, my old wife, she's coming at me, sending out abuse, telling all my secrets to my enemies, telling off of it.
Oh, who's this? Is this her?
You stay back, you two,
go,
you little children.
Listen, Roddy, bye! Ah, no, get off of me, Jeremy Tudor! Execute!
What problems do you have with me, then?
Execute!
You
execute.
Know what? You're about to get executed. Line up for execution. Give me that sword.
True or false? Tudors didn't use forks. They only used spoons, knives, or their own hands. It is true.
We will execute you. We will execute you. Buddy, your real wife, young man's wife of Henry VIII, that big fat man. Absolutely horrible divorce. You all may be beheaded or wanna be so fine. We will execute you. We will execute you.
Well, we've reached the end of the episode of Old Histories. And we hope you enjoyed. Goodbye.
Tudors, what a wonderful time period. Tudors. What a horrible time period. Executions. I had six wives, some of them died.